Don't shoot! Don't shoot! I'm here to see Rice. Brecken sent me. Come to make a deal. The kind I make with Rice, not with his flunkies.
How long have we been friends, Osman? We have been friends for a very long time. That is why I'm so surprised that you would steal from me!
Haven't I seen you somewhere before?
Now I give you a choice. Very simple. Your right hand or your left?
Left!
Was that my left or your left? You have the look of the tower about you. What do you want?
I'm here to make a deal.
A deal. For Antasy, no doubt. Desperate times. And what do you offer in return? Your services? Your loyalty? Perhaps I should take both.
Talk to Karim. He's one of ours. Do what he asks of you, and Rise will consider giving your people some Antasy. Understood?
I don't seem to have a choice.
Perceptive.
I met Rice, and Jade's right, he's a psychopath. He's also the GRE's rogue operative. Now I've got to cooperate with this piece of shit, not only because of my mission, but also because he's got a ton of antis in stockpile.
Tower trash.
There you are.
Crane.
An American. I have an uncle there. Lives in Texas. You from Texas? You a cowboy?
Just met a guy named Karim. He's like Rice's majordomo, I guess. Or number one flunky, at the very least. Karim's sending me to fix some antennas for Rice. Nothing better than being an errand boy.